Three Alachua County teachers were selected as finalists for the Teacher of the Year Award, and the one representing Buchholz High School went home the winner tonight. Karen Carney was awarded Teacher of the Year. She went up against Marie Gore of Sydney Lanier School and Richard Thomas, Dean at Kanapaw Middle School. Carney graduated from Buchholz High School, and in her 21 years there, she's taught anatomy and physiology, biology, chemistry, and physical science.